Alright. I almost accidentally loaded my last state instead of starting the recording again. So I'm gonna be doing that now. I think I could be very wrong on this account, but I think that he's done. Yes. No, he's not done. He's not done. There's a couple more things that I need to hack into, I guess. Jack into, sorry. Apparently in the second game, this becomes the chip shop of that genius guy, who I also saw for like a millisecond in that 10 seconds of the anime I was talking about seeing. Was it the anime? It was a cartoon show on TV. Yes. Creepy doll. I need to get back to studying. I'm hoping to skip to junior high. Another private toy. Oh. Oh, I can't jack into that specific one. There's nothing you can jack into here? Aha! I can jack into the portrait. Rock! Let's rock, man! With my horribly lame joke. Which this is one of. After this, there's only one more place I believe you can jack in. Spreader now! Die in a fire! Whoa, not what I wanted to do. Well, obviously, I don't think I wanted to get hit. Alright. Two shotguns in the face, in your faces. Although one of them only hit one face. Otherwise they both would have been dead. Darn it. You're too good at not dying. Let's put an end to that. Well, that was easy. Whoever pressed the staples button just then, thank you. Alright then. Now, since... Oh, is this that one area? That really annoying area that... Yes, it is. That for some reason is just randomly in a spiral shape, so it takes forever to get around the place. Let's go! Let's roll, everybody! With my horrible Mega Man show. That will be the title of today's episode, Let's Roll. No, it won't. No, it won't. I'm too lazy to actually rewatch the entire episode. So, since I do read every comment, just comment, you forgot to title this Let's Roll, and I will do that. Also, about saying first, please don't do it. Or, if you want to do it, how about you do this? You say first, and then say something constructive. Like, oh, and by the way, blah, 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 and then an actual comment. And no spoilers. Spoilers, I will have three seconds for. First time, I will delete the comment and write your name down on my computer. We have the technology for this. Second time, I will then remove it and tell you about it. So, if I tell you about it, you better stop. Third time, I'm blocking you, okay? So, yeah. Also, no hate talks about religious or non-religious groups. I'm kind of sick of those. Like, anyone on YouTube slightly mentions anything about religion, bam! You, in the comments, it gets into this giant debate of, oh, religious people are all nutters. Oh, no, atheist people are all nutters. Rah, rah, rah. And then it's like, oh, atheism is, there are people who actually go by the, definition, and they're like, atheism is a religion, and it is, for a stupid, I don't know why, my world geography teacher agrees that, but it's, you know what, I'm just getting into this, and just don't do it, okay? Alright. Now that we have this cleared, it's hammer time. Stop! It's hammer time. That was awesome. It's just instant death. And use the charge, and now for the high cannon. Boom. Charge your weapons! And miss horrendously. My phone needs to stop falling asleep. I will be back after I change the settings on my phone. Not to be stupid. Now that my phone isn't going to auto-lock or anything, let's finish destroying this thing. Oh, I just noticed I have 200 health. Oh, really? Really? I didn't notice? Okay. Wow, that's a fail on my part. That was completely my fault. No one else's. Alright. Now you die with a shotgun to the face. You forced me to bring it out. Now people will be groaning again. Oh, you overused that. Not that anyone's actually... I can't decode the data. I think it's basically saying, you've already opened this treasure chest. Mega Man! Whoa! Hold yourself, don't hold up like that. So yeah, I'm gonna charge. This is my new technique. I hope you realize this. This is my new, solution to everything. And the meaning of life as well. And I miss. Die. Okay. Die! Die! Yay! Questing level 5. I'm not good at this game. I never claimed to be. Well, I kinda am. I'm good enough to not die. Alright, let me just put it that way. I am good enough to not die. That is all I need to be. I've never really cared about score. But now, the busting level, I'm feeling like it's affecting what I get. So, yes, I want you to jack out. Beam me up, Scotty! Or, whatever this kid's name is. Ah! I hate it when games do that. It's like, you go east. Suddenly the door you came out of is on the west side of the building. So now, since you are holding the light button, you go back. Alright. Alright, I know where I have to go now. This time I actually know where I have to go. I think that stuff might have all been optional. Oh wait, can I hack into our computer? Oh yes, I can hack into our computers, I bet. The question is, do I need to? Jack in, Mega Man.exe, transmit! Epic pose, and sit down, turn on the floor, and crouch and press buttons frantically! I just love that. That's what I imagine him doing, you know. Like, a Game Boy. Also, apparently there's, you know that Fireman? Yeah, the ghost. Basically, he's in one place, and you get something good, you get their chip if you defeat him, and after that, he'll get better and better rewards and be harder and harder, but he'll be, appear as random enemy. So, okay, this shouldn't be hard, okay? Roll, go, please tell me you're gonna attack the one with 50. No, no. By the way, I don't know that much about Mega Man, but I have been watching a Let's Play of Mega Man 64, so I do know that who Roll is now, because I had no idea before. I'm going to be honest, I had no idea. I never really got into the story. Actually, I think that, I don't even think I played a Mega Man game with her in it, because, I mean, I have Mega, I think I played Mega Man X7 and 10 or whatever. Okay. Need to unlock, all of this be gone. 100 zennies. Because that's currently Mega Man World. Now, I'm going to get some power-ups or whatever, because I have a lot of Zennies. And I have nothing to spend them on. Well, I do have stuff to spend them on, but I can't right now. So, no, random battle. And there's a storm. I don't know if you can hear that. I don't know if you can hear that, but there's a storm going on. Thank goodness. Freaking drought. With all the ironwood trees. I'd tell you why that matters, but then people would stalk me. Because it has to do with my location. And you never give out your information on the internet, or every single person who watches that, who is a creeper, will think, yes, thank you very much. So you live there. You live in Antarctica. Fourth block of Iceville. Snow Street. Well, I'm going to show up at your house. Even though I live in the Arctic. That is literally what some people will do. Well, not literally, but... I don't have enough Zenny. Why is it not moving? Oh, I bought a power-up. I have a power-up. Okay. I'm level 9. Can I not do... What do the levels even do? As far as I can tell, they don't make you stronger. Are they a measure of what you have? Well, I haven't gone this way, really. Boom. So I'm going to kill him now. That's not the most useful thing right now. Ooh. So die, and you die slowly. But quickly. Alright. You like shockwave? How about Sony Wave? The power of Sony is a pickaxe. It's funny because this was on a Nintendo game console. Well, handheld. Please tell me this somehow. Yes, I can now freely enter. Ah, yes, I already opened that treasure chest. I believe there's a section, yes, this is it. I have access rights. That is a story trigger that we need to... Can I jack out? Yes. That is the actual thing. From then on, like, he will have upgraded Gutsman, I believe. Unless we have to... Aha! See? No! I need to hit start! No! I am bad at menus! Aha, my Gutsman's ready, if you're not chicken. Alright. I like how he asked me if I was ready to fight anyways. And then I'm like, no, you're... I'm like, yeah. Wait till I have good Gutsman. Ask again. Ready to fight? No. You're a chicken! You're the one who... You're... Okay, I'll net battle you. Sure. Oh, no. I would only have 29, which wouldn't be enough to fight. There could only be 30! So basically, if I lose the recover 50. Which means I cannot use the recover 50 in this battle. So instead of the recover 50, let's get another steal, because that will really limit his, if I can use both, that'll really limit where he can go. Oh. Oh, now he just says, "Aw, come on," instead of "your chicken." Now that he can actually fight. What? I totally put the recover 50 in here. Yeah! Do I have to do it without recover 50? Oh, recover 50L. That one specifically. Okay, so we had 400 HP. Well, I have two shotguns, so eat it. Boom. Boom. I also have a lot of health. And he dodges. Okay, so I'm gonna need Sony Wave to destroy Nintendo. So basically it's a mirror attack or something. Darn temporary invincibility, why isn't mine that long? No inappropriate jokes. Oh great, he just destroyed that. Why is he doing the hammer smash on the already destroyed? You know what? Never mind. I'm not even gonna question it. I'm giving it all she's got, Captain! In front of there. Boom. Alright, so. Are you kidding me? So, okay, I'm gonna use A. And A. So I'm going to heal. And then I'm going to smash him into the ground. Works pretty good, except that now I have nowhere to dodge. Well, that was a fail. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Although it is what I pressed the button to do, unfortunately. Let's see here. Yes, my logic was to step on that so that it'll come back sooner. Oh, and it looks like that logic actually worked out. Those being gone actually has a very interesting result. In that he cannot hit me. You know what? I'm gonna recover life and be invincible. So take that. Boom. Boom. Just gonna charge here. Come on down. And now, roll will bring him down to 8. After this battle, I'm going to stop because it is almost 20 minutes long, this video. And that's a bit long for me, because most people can't be bothered to do anything but watch, like, 15-minute videos. I know, I mean, I like longer videos to a point, but sometimes, like, it gets annoying or, you know, I'm just like, ugh, 1 hour video. So, I'm gonna see you guys next time, because this is my longest video. Until the next longest video. Adios.